Sean.
So, yeah, as you can see from the title, I have Phase Jab's new Swedish fish, or it's called Raging Gummy Fish, which, to me, it doesn't even smell like... I don't really smell anything. Maybe a hint of strawberry, but it is pink. And it is pink in the shaker bottle. I think I put too much water in it, so it's kind of watered down, but it still tastes pretty good, so I feel like it tastes even better not watered down. This was $35. $35? You can get a combo for $40 or $45 with the shaker cup and this. If you want to try it, I would recommend it. It's not bad. And it would give my boy Jeff some support. This is now in my top three. My favorite is shortcake, strawberry shortcake, phaseberry, and then this one. My other ones I've tried that I don't like would be fruit punch, kiwi strawberry, and blue ice. I'm not a big fan of those for some reason. Fruit punch to me didn't taste like it, but this one's definitely worth it. If you guys want to try it, go check it out. It's not bad. If you've never even tried G Fuel, it's pretty good. Just go on gfuel.com. They got tons of flavors, tons of stuff. They got starter packs. This was only $10, and you can get a bigger one for $10, so it's pretty cheap. I like it, so yeah. If you want to try it out, go for it. It's nice. So yeah, just thought I'd do a little quick video over it. If you like G Fuel, go for it. So don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you're new here. And I will see you guys till next time.